Accept it or not, most of us today are obsessed with pixel peeping, pinching and zooming to see how sharp your images are or how better is your camera or smartphone than your friend. But let me tell you what. What if I told you that, hey, no matter what the resolution of your camera is, no matter what the megapixel is, I can double or triple that. You give me a low resolution image, I can turn that into a high res one, I can turn that into an HD. Let me know down in the comments below, would you believe me? Well, you have no reason to believe me, but you have all the reasons to believe Google. Yes, it's possible now. See, enhancing the resolution has long been the stuff of TV fantasy, but now you can actually zoom into a picture, pinch into a picture without any loss in picture quality. So Google has unveiled a brand new prototype software that exactly does that, which it calls Raisr, Rapid and Accurate Image Super Resolution. Practically up until now, it was impossible for us to invent details digitally, but Google is pitching artificial intelligence in to do that for us. Mind you, this is totally different from the traditional methods of upscaling, but how does Google do that? Hey there, this is Inmesh from PiXimperfect and welcome to another video. And if it's your first time here, and if you want to stay updated on the most interesting stories, tutorials, updates, tips and tricks, everything from the creative community, do make sure that you hit the subscribe button because that's what the channel is all about. Now, I have some amazing samples that will blow your mind. So stay tuned. Do you remember those old movies in which the hero had a blurred out image of the supervillain or say the culprit and he headed up to the computer and the computer cleaned up the image pixel by pixel and made it super fine or at least identifiable? For many of us, it was impossible to think of a software which could pull this thing off in reality. But let me tell you something, it's 21st century. And Google has really made its mark. Till now, yes, you could technically increase the resolution of the image, but that made no sense because eventually the final images would turn out to be blurred when you increase the resolution. Why? Because computers cannot invent details. How can they? It's a computer. How can it guess what's in those details, what texture in those details? It cannot do that. The computer simply copied the neighboring pixel and used it to recreate the substance, which significantly increased the resolution, but only in numbers. So this is an example of typical upscaling. As you can see, that there is a lack of vivid details in the upscaled photograph. But Google's Raisr software uses machine learning and artificial intelligence to adapt its method to the kind of image it's looking at. The software pays close attention to the edge features or the parts of an image which indicate the edge of an object. So basically what it does, it takes the low resolution image, uses a cheap upsampler to upscale the image, and then uses machine language to analyze both of them and create a high resolution image. In this example, as you can see, going from the original low-res file to the kind of result you would get with any upsampler software like Photoshop, Bicubic, Upscaler, for instance, to the result of the raster system on the right. Now, Google isn't the only company working on this technology. Earlier this year, Twitter bought a startup called Magic Pony, which kind of did the same kind of upscaling or upsampling, but for video, which indeed is a much harder task. What we wait for right now is to how this technology will apply to our everyday lives. Obviously, it will make the smartphone cameras usable for semi-professional purposes. Also, let's not forget that how important this kind of work will be in preserving memories. A lot of early digital cameras and phone cameras, not to mention, for example, security cameras, simply didn't have the resolution that today's big screens require. Wouldn't it be great to be able to enhance those images back to a much sharper picture? It seems as if in future, we will get over the race for megapixels and low resolution imagery will become more prevalent with machine learning deployed to fill in the gaps. By the way, what do you think about the future of artificial intelligence? Do leave it down in the comments below. And also, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do consider subscribing and hit the subscribe button to get more videos like this in future. So guys, that's all for today. If you're interested in a software that makes your plain landscape images go wow and change it dramatically, do consider watching my review of the new Landscape Pro. Also, Google has been digging AI for quite a while. Do check out Google's latest jaw-dropping experiments that you can involve in. In one of the experiments, they let you draw the image and the artificial intelligence guesses what you're drawing. And I'm really amazed. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, stay tuned and keep creating.